Hey, this is Gabe, and this is your 1 minute lesson for the day. We're talking about raking. So a rake is when you're scratching across the string. So what I'm trying to do is mute and then catch a note as the last thing that I play. I might mute on this side. Or I might mute with this hand. So I've left this hand open. What you should try is going up a scale. Try it with a bend. You can start your licks with it. You could end with it. Try not to do it on every single note. Be tasteful about it. All right, have fun raking.